How's it going, everybody? And welcome to Hell's Prisoner. Where we left off is we met Eriko. We just killed someone by accident, by this headless guy. And we opened the door, so let's go. Oh, I heard from the background. Okay, see, there's the spooky guy who tried to kill me. You ain't gonna kill me. Well, you did twice. But that was by accident. Door's locked. Wanna use a small key? Fuck yes. Okay, oh, there's someone else. Yep, knew it. Is it that red bitch again? ... Hey! It seems you managed to stay alive. ... I came here to give you a hint. In the next corridor, you have to repeat the rules. 1. You can't look to the sides. So I can't look to the sides. 2. You can't stop. Be strong. Hearing that in mind, I'm shitting my pants. Okay, we're gonna run for it, guys. Well, that's what happens if I stop. So if I stop, my head will be gone? Okay, I wanna look at the corridor. I wanna look at my sides. What? I didn't even move? Oh, I looked at the sides. Okay. So I have to completely keep going no matter what. So I cannot stop running. I cannot stop walking. Got me there. I almost dodged. What the heck? Everything just went white on me. Wait, is that supposed to happen? I don't know if I should stop or not. Okay, this thing's being a douche on me already. What the? I didn't stop! Being a real dick to me. Seriously, if I was playing one of those rage games, I would rage really easily. For reals. Well, not really easily, but... Sorry, I think I stopped because my finger was getting tired. Why didn't I go with the button? I simply just switched. Okay, without stopping. I don't even care if anything happened. Okay, this is supposed to happen, okay? Don't stop. Ah, you dick! That was supposed to happen! Wait, there's someone there. I saw. Okay, so that thing was supposed to happen. Yard. Let me see what happens if I go back. Wait, before I do. Stay safe, bitch. Oh, just like witches, huh? Just like in the witch house. Oh shit. Well, we got two paths ahead of us. Outside of the prison. Lock is red. The lock is red. So I need some sort of red key. Okay, so I need some sort of red key to leave. So we're in some sort of prison. This is yard. It's locked. Forbidden room for couples. Restroom. Got the yard. Oh god. Meow. I want to know if he's hungry. Fruits? Apple or some sort of orange thing? Grape and bananas. Wasn't there fruits in that place? But before we go, I just want to check something. Wait. Am I done? Finally, I got out. I'm sorry, Kenji. I'm so sorry. No. Okay, so if I leave, I die. Bad end, headless. Do you want a hint? You can lock the headless people in the prison the way they won't escape. There are four of them, one per floor. In case you didn't notice, they can't ascend or descend stairs. Okay, so, that's a really good hint, actually. Okay, so now that we know that, that means we already beat the monster of this floor. No, we defeated the boss on this one. So, banana. What the? Okay, screw you. There's a ghost right there, I saw you. So we already got our first bad ending, guys. Woo. This isn't correct. What? Wait, we're missing something. We're missing apple, orange. Eight. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, we got everything. An apple, orange, grape, banana. Lucifer banana. Apple. Orange. Grape. He wasn't hungry. Oh dear, wait. I have bad feeling. Month X1, Day 0. That woman is a demon. She says she'll confine me for the rest of my life. The food that woman brings me did you see it? I don't feel well. My body can't even turn to the right. Help me, rescue me, God, I did nothing wrong. Tomorrow will be the fine place. She told me what they will do to me. I can't imagine it. Day by day, I feel dizzier. My body won't move. I can't eat. Later. Research materials of someone to order. That's it. Do you want if? Wait, I want to know if he's hungry. Well, he wasn't. By the way, wait, there might be something in here I need. Maybe. Barrels are broken. Broken table. Vase is broken. Okay, that's everything. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Stuck. It's stuck, so I can't go there. We found the headless prisoner of that room. I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. Sorry, I had to do a little thing. Wait. Knew it. I had a feeling about that because I didn't know if I'd saved or not. It's stuck, so how do I get it unstuck? Duck. How to make it unstuck though? What if he's hungry? I'm just kind of scared, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. There's a headless prisoner here. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen, but I didn't do anything about it. Maybe I have to feed the cat? I have no freaking idea what to do. Ooh, maybe I can catch one of the flies. Maybe I can catch one of those little fire things. But I do need a bottle though. If someone's hungry, he'll eat his favorite food. Goldfish, take it. Wait, what's this? So some sort of rotten food, okay. I got fish. And I think I know fish. Cats love fish. Fuck you. I imprisoned you, you bitches. Now. Yeah! It seems the cat wants to give you something. Will you give me? Forceps. Ooh! Nice. Oh crap. That means we have to get this thing out of the thing. Whoa, what the fuck was that? I'm scared. Okay, there you go. I'm scared, but I can do this. I got something to cut sharp string with. I thought it was something new. Pin number? Does the pin number do this? Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si? Three, one, nine, three, one. So? Oh, it's a math. Fuck. I wish I had paper or something. Oh guys, I'll be right back when we get some paper. Be right back. Hey guys, I'm back.
I got my pen and paper.
And so if I don't need to, I'll keep the paper here. So and la times sol again. So C, sol, la, and sol again. So it's times plus times equals the number. Okay. Let's do this. Two. So, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si. Three. Wait. Two. Wait, what? Fa, la, si. It can't be a big number, right? Three, number 14. Wait a minute.
They gave me a hint. Watch. Oh. So 913. Okay, that's 193. Watch. Now they're close to the 3. That means sol, la, si. So that means sol is 9. So sol. So it's si is. So it's 3 times 9 plus 1 times sol. Is times 9. Okay, so I have to figure out the number 3 times 9 plus 1 times 9. Be right back to get my calculator. Be right back. I am back with my calculator, or my phone, and it has a calculator on it, so that's useful, am I right? So 3x times 9. I said time and not divide. Times 9 plus 1 times 9. 36. So it's 36. Oh, wait. But then what does the 2 represent? There's a 2 right there. I'm gonna try something. Just a little hint. What? Si, sol, la, sol. Did I mess up? Let me see. Three, 13, 9, 13. C is the last number, so that's 3. Sol is in the beginning, so it's 9. Plus 1 is 1 times 9. That has to be 36. Wait, I think I messed up. 3 times 9 plus 1 times 9. Yeah, it's 36. Wait. Is the equals a high note? A higher note. What does that mean? A higher note. I don't get it. A higher note, that's C, isn't it? Sol, la, sol, two. Oops. I'm gonna try this number. If I can't figure it out, then I'll do it on another episode. Nope, okay. But I know it's in this room, okay? Alright, well, I'm on this episode here, guys. Leave a like if you like the video, subscribe, and like always, I'll see you on the next episode. This is Mr. Holic signing off. Peace.